Okay, I wrote this song when I was like 14, and a lot of people think it is about a big dark thing in my life, and it's just about being scared about walking to the bus stop.
That's a pretty scary thing.
I know, right? It was really scary, because there's also this one house that I think, like, the kid that lived there thought he was really cool by having a red light in his room. But, like, me walking to 7th grade bus driver, I thought I was a demon. I got scared. And that's what this song is about. Familiar with this song.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do it tonight.